More breaking news just into the newsroom. Milwaukee police are looking for a critically missing woman. On your screen is a picture of 35-year-old Shanice Kissley. Investigators say she was last seen near 25th and Hadley. That's in the Amani neighborhood around 11 o'clock last night. Officials believe she's with this man, Jamario Luckett. Investigators believe Luckett is armed and dangerous. If you recognize the people on your screen or know where they could be, you're asked to contact police right away.